We were on pressure because they had won three consecutive games, and for us we had won two out of three, so we were having nothing like a chance to lose. We were giving in our best, but we were fully prepared for it, and that's why you saw us giving in our best when we won the toss and chose to bowl first. To me, I call it the reward of what we've been working for. So as for now, all I can say is, you know, I'm too happy, I can't even express my happiness.
The permutations dictated that we win by a big net run rate, and that meant that we had to bowl irrespective of the circumstances and try and get the team for the cheapest total as we possibly could, and everything by God's grace fell into place. We managed to pull it off. Certain things happen and you simply have no words to express certain events in your life, but it's a life-changing moment. Going to the World Cup, not everybody does it, and so to be given the opportunity is such a wonderful thing. We are really, really over ourselves for this particular moment.